talk about obviously Errol Spence, this huge fight.
Right.
Errol Spence versus Manny Pacquiao, legendary. The press conference just happened.
Right.
Errol got to size up Manny. Talk about that.
That was cool, man. I think that it's all respect. I mean, this fight is not about so much about trash talking or it's just about going in and doing what you have to do and being who you've been. So it's all about consistency. Pacquiao has been very consistent, more than basically almost any other fighter, because Floyd's retired. When you think about how long he's been, 20 years as a pro, very consistent, amazing. So Errol has to keep being the guy he is to be able to, you know, to match up to what Pacquiao's doing.
You make a
Freddie
Roach statement saying that
he thinks
Thurman's a better fighter than Spence.
I mean, I don't take anything. I mean, that's his own personal opinion. He has the right to believe what he wants to believe. I mean, you know, he has that right. And I, you know,
it's no secret that this is probably not his last fight. Are you guys looking to send him to retirement?
Well, I don't know if it's his last fight tonight. They thought Floyd Mayweather was going to retire, so a loss may not make you retire, just like a win may make you retire. So I think that you just never know. And so, I mean, we don't know if he goes on the circuit like Floyd's doing. Cause that's I think that's the best bet. So I think he's going to keep fighting. I think he's going to keep doing anything. And I think that to think that it's his last fight is a little bit of disrespectful to me. I think that because he's going to come out there and go get it. And he's looking to win two more belts. So everybody else is saying his last fight. He's not saying that.
Have we seen the best of Errol Spence in your opinion?
Not yet. Pacquiao's going to bring out the best in Errol Spence, because I think that when you have a guy who pushes you to another level and to be better, I think that's who Pacquiao is.
Well, how do you predict the fight? Just a win?
I don't even think about the knocking out and all that. I think about the win. That's all I care about is the W. And we don't care how we get it. Just scared we get it. Ain't doing much. Take a step back. Cause it's Elie Seckbach.